Okay, this looks like a good spot.
I suppose.
What do you think, little girl?
What was that? I agree. She said, Mom, please don't ever make me wear this outfit again. Just because I'm a baby doesn't mean I need to look boring.
Oh, really? What else did she say?
Huh? Yeah, I totally agree with that, too. But I have more experience with this than your mom does. She thinks that you need a new plan because a picnic is too obvious.
Look, Lisa is too busy trying to make me look crazy to notice. And if she does, then Patrick and I will figure out something else.
Hey, any indication when Robin's going to be off her suspension?
When the investigation is over.
You realize that Lisa is setting Robin up. You do know that.
Look, Patrick, as chief of staff, I have to deal with what actually happened. Robin hit one of my best surgeons yesterday, and she accused her without a shred of proof. And it's not the first time Robin's gone after Lisa on the floor.
Chief, she trashed Robin's locker. She jumped in front of her car. I don't know how she pulled off the stunt with Emma's toy, but she
did. Documented every claim she's had against Robin with me or the PCPD. You and Robin didn't.
Well, she's dangerous. I'm telling you that. And she's going to hurt Emma or Robin if she's not stopped.
Keeping an eye on her. But if I come off unfair or biased, she could file charges against me for sexual harassment. The hospital would be sued. I have to play this one by the book.
Well, maybe you do, but I don't.
I didn't hear that.
Hey, I noticed that you signed up for the graveyard shift in the ER.
Well, I've got time on my hands now.
Oh, which means that Robin hasn't relented, huh?
That one night with you probably cost me my marriage.
$20. It says that in 6 months, you will realize that breaking up with Robin was the best thing that ever happened to you.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And then what?
Let me get this straight. The plan is to make Lisa think that you and Patrick have broken up. Patrick will act available. Lisa will make her move, and somehow Patrick manages to trip her up so she incriminates herself.
Well, something like that.
Well, that's way too transparent. And if Lisa figures it out, she's gonna be even more dangerous than before.
Well, do you have any better ideas?
No, but I could probably come up with one in like 24 hours.
Yeah, well, I can't afford to wait. Lisa has already gotten me suspended, and she's threatened Emma more than once.
Just don't let Lisa figure out that you and Patrick are working together. Although, that is kind of promising.
I can't even think about my marriage right now. I'm just focused on keeping my daughter safe and proving that Lisa's crazy.
Psychotic people can be very seductive and convincing. They can make you do things you know are wrong, like Franco did with me.
This is a completely different situation.
It's not that different, okay? Patrick only slept with Lisa once, and trust me, I think he regrets it. Can't you just cut him a little slack?
Is this about you and Spinelli never getting over the whole Franco thing?
Look, if I could take back what I did that night, I would. But Spinelli and I are different. I mean, you and Patrick, you stand to lose a lot more than we did. Sometimes people just mess up, Robin. I mean, you have to get over it.
It hurts too much to think about that right now. At least Patrick and I agree on one thing. We want Lisa out of our lives forever, no matter what it takes.
Once you remember what it feels like to be a free man, you will thank me.
I am not the dog that you used to know in med school. I'm a husband who loves his wife. I'm a father who will lay down his life for his little girl. And because of one drunken night with you, I'm in jeopardy of losing all of that.
Okay, well, you know, we both wanted it. And if your marriage was sound, it wouldn't fall apart because of one mistake. If it even was a mistake.
Marriage is complicated.
You know, I have known you a lot longer than Robin has, and I know that your biggest fear is becoming a skirt-chasing drunk like your dad.
Yeah, you got that right.
Yeah, well, you don't have to leave Emma the way that Noah left you. Okay, you can still be a great dad. No, although it's sad to see Robin come unglued, I just hope that she gets the help that she needs.
Well, I'm not sure that she's the one that needs it.
Okay, don't even start. I am fine, but I know what this really is. You're just upset because Robin left you and nobody leaves Patrick Drake.
I would hope that I've grown past that.
Well, now you know what it feels like to be left behind. But you'll get over it, just like I did.
Matt.
Oh, hey, you know what? I have got a case that has Patrick Trait written all over it. Unless, of course, you don't think that we should pool our considerable talents to heal the sick.
Lisa, we're not working together anymore. No consults, no surgery. I don't know how much more clear I can be about that.
Patrick, I need to talk to you.
What's wrong?
Look, basically, I'm only here because I believe in true love, although Robin would kill me if she knew I was talking to you.
Okay, Maxie, is Robin all right?
We were supposed to go to the park to have a picnic so she could get her mind off of you, but that didn't exactly work. We had a huge argument. Look, I love Robin, but she can be impossible sometimes, and even though she won't admit it, I know she's really upset how this is turning out, and I think she would be happy to see you.
Chief, I'm gonna sign out for a couple hours, but I'll be back for the third shift.
What's wrong?
Robin's in the park, so I'm just gonna go talk to her.
All right, we'll cover as long as it takes.
Thank you.
What do you want to name this guy? Buster? Buster? Yeah. It's Buster. I love you a lot, honey. I don't know what's gonna happen, but I do know that your Uncle Mac loves you, and so does your daddy.
Hey.
Speaking of.
Hi. So I think we're good. I saw Lisa at the entrance gate, so.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, look who's here. Perfect timing. Okay, Emma's all ready to go. Here, take this with you, sweetheart. Thank you so much.
Okay. Bye, sweetheart. See you in a bit. Bye, baby.
Okay. So just bear with me here. You ready? Robin, I can't believe you would just let the nanny take Emma.
Well, what are you even doing here?
So now I'm not allowed to see my daughter.
That's exactly right. I don't want you anywhere near our daughter.
God, I am so sick of apologizing to you.
Then don't apologize anymore. If you want Lisa, take her. We know it wouldn't be the first time.
Right. So now this is all my fault.
Well, you're the one that can't be trusted.
You went to Africa.
So you're punishing me for that? You just decided that that's the way to get back at me by sleeping with Lisa?
No, I made a mistake sleeping with Lisa. I wouldn't expect you to understand that. I mean, you never do anything wrong.
Oh, I did. I definitely made a mistake when I married you.
Yeah, look where that got me. I feel like I'm in prison.
Good. Well, you want out? Get out of jail. Just go, okay? If you want Lisa, she's all yours.